What a great song right there. I love the combination.
Jim the Psalmist.
The Psalmist right
Jim
there.
The Psalmist. Wow. And
this genre sounds a bit off, you know, off, the famous off, kings, off Malembe, Malembe.
yeah. It's a gift in us. It's a talent in us. So we can do anything.
Are you trying to explore this road of this kind of
genre? Especially in this new album, I've got a lot of songs because you need to be a son of Issachar to understand the season and the time.
Okay.
You understand? So I understand the time and the season. There are realms I need to enter that maybe that other music can't enter. But because I am gifted, I'm able to do that. Mm-hmm. Anything that I'm able to do, I'm able to do it.
All right. Let's do this.
So concluding about this man, you need to know that.
But I have a few things that I need you to clarify.
Yes, sir.
So
yes, sir.
Just add on what you want to add.
What I wanted to add is that he came to us as a man of God, mm-hmm. and we received him
as a man of God,
and we are to mingle at a ministry level. Other things is up to him. Mm-hmm. And number two, it is that people went there to get anointing oil
from the man of God,
from the
perceived
man of God. Mm-hmm. You know, it's regrettable that he has denounced Jesus, he has been insulting the name of Jesus, and believing in such other things. We are proudly Christians, mm-hmm. and that we no one can take it away from us. And number two, it's also an open we need to open our eyes, mm-hmm. to who we follow. You understand? Who we follow. Let's get to know who they are. But someone said, now it wouldn't need to when in that Christ. Even if I saw the errors in him, he had members that were I was interested in too. That I would go to there to sing. I needed to take light there. And we saw that Palasti, you understand? Mm-hmm. I'm happy that I've been sent to go and minister to everyone, including to Inganga, who will go and minister.
All right, I remember I was saying that, because he stayed in Zambia, I think, for 7 years, right?
For 7 years.
And he was saying the time that he was here, your music was flourishing, mm-hmm. you were booming. Mm-hmm. And he dared to say, you compare the time that I was in Zambia, the way kings flourished in his music, and now. Do you see any difference?
What do you know? I don't see. Me, I've seen growth a lot. I've seen growth. Was he here when we filled up Hero Stadium? Mm. I mean, Woodland Stadium.
Woodlands? Mm-hmm.
Was he here?
The
he wasn't here. Mm-hmm. 2 years ago, he wasn't here. Mm. The stadium was power packed. He wasn't here. The doors that have opened up, I've gone to sing in bigger platforms in South Africa, bigger platforms in the States, mm-hmm. bigger platforms in Congo, bigger mm-hmm. platforms in Uganda. Mm-hmm. Was he here?
Maybe the argument would be, because I remember I was saying, he never gave you anything, but since you were together, so his spirit was following you and blessing you.
No. I've got the spirit of the Lord. The one, he wasn't
here. And these two can mingle.
He wasn't here when we sang one Pelamen, mm-hmm. when Mulungushi was packed. He wasn't here. Which grace were you using? He wasn't here. He wasn't here when we had enough is enough. He wasn't here. You understand? Mm-hmm. So, Alikula. Was he here when we launched Alikula? He wasn't part of Alikula. Mm-hmm. We only invited him in Koloma Stadium. So, we have been blessed since the day we were born. So, this assignment is assignment of God. Mm-hmm. So, you can't look for the truth in the mouth of the devil.
No, kings comes to Africa, he visits me, Kunganda.
No, I think for me, when I visited him, is the time I went for Encounter 3.
Okay.
You know that concert?
Mm-hmm. Yes,
yeah.
Yes.
And it was in Randburg.
Okay.
When I Googled, I saw him very near me. It was about 5 minutes.
Okay.
5 minutes. Walk.
Okay.
Where he was lodging, mm-hmm. you know, and I learned that day that it was his birthday.
Ah, okay.
And it was his birthday, mm-hmm. you know. The same Rosinda told me that I'm coming for the birthday, Prophet Andrew, mm-hmm. and he's a person I know before he denounced himself. You understand? Mm-hmm. I went to visit him, and I said, "Wow, we have come to wish you a happy birthday." And I went to the lodge. I wasn't even alone. I was with my brother and also that guy. Sometimes he played drum for Ephraim. We wished him a happy birthday.
Okay.
And we left. Mm. He's a man that we respected.
So tell me, are you in talking terms now? Are you able to relate with him now that he has denounced?
Relation cannot work because we are serving
two different
entities. I serve Jesus, and he has declared that he is now is a Satanist to kill people, and obviously, Owen, the relation can be only preaching Jesus to him.
Do you think his claims that he killed people is true? Could it be true, or maybe
for me,
just trying to scare people and get their attention?
Yeah, for me, when you check him, he's just scaring people. He's just putting 2, 3, 4 things for people to believe him. He didn't even kill anybody.
Because I remember I was even saying the time I was in Zambia, Milimi was never this expensive.
Yeah, he didn't kill.
To have
a infula ife. Infula ta In fact, the other year, that was quite a pon infula. But this year, infula na iloka abundantly. Na iloka. Is he here? So, I'm sure we are. Katuni batu to abakuchita differentiate. I think you wishilu, utebushilu. I think you kunombani ngulu ishistengulu. You understand? I don't know why people have. You know what pains me is that you are trying to celebrate someone who is insulting your nation, someone who is insulting your country.
But I think people are so desperate, you know, about becoming so wealthy and stuff. Because even the time that he was chatting, you could see a lot of people asking to say, "Tupa leko fevuganchi ne wofine fidu as I said to alafi chita."
But even people are right. They might some people can be writing jokingly. You understand?
Okay. Teasing him.
Teasing him. And Zambians are like that. Zambians are like that. Yeah, they are analytical, but there are people who are desperate for wealth. And if he has such power, then he has been using them. We don't remember. We've got the power that is more superior, and the source of power is Jesus. Yeah, and I'm not here to defend myself, mind you, because I am known by you. You know me. I'm known by Zambians. People know me. They are the people who have got our CV, we have moved, where God has taken us. They are the people who can defend us, who can defend me. I'm not here to defend myself. You know, I may not be respected in my land, but obviously in your heart and in their hearts, they know who we are and they know what God has done in our lives.
True.
Our CV is there. Yes.
All right, man, let's move probably and discuss your music. What are you up to?
Well, I'm up to filling up Hero Stadium this year in October 24th. And
is it a challenge? Are you trying to prove to Siawam that is an entity?
No, we don't compete with anybody. I can't compete with Siawam.
I think you've broken these records.
Siawam has never filling up, you know, Siawam did not bring up an audience that we attract. You know, we attract, including the president. That's the level that God has taken us.
Oh yeah,
we including everybody. So I'm not here to challenge anybody. I'm here to challenge myself.
Cool.
You know, I compete with my previous me.
Records.
That's how I compete. I compete with my previous me. Am I the same kings? Am I? Can I do better? God, in prayer, I sought God more. Okay, God, can you give me the same favor? Can you? So God is here. I'm here to dream. God is here to fulfill my dream. I'm here to visualize. God will fulfill my vision. So my vision this year is to fill up this Hero Stadium.
Wow.
And I know how God will give me the strength and the wisdom. And he will make it happen.
Have
God
you ever filled up Heroes? Or it will be the first time? Have
this is my first time
there?
To go to Heroes.
Wow.
To as kings. Yes, I've sang in Hero Stadium. But this is the first time to take a concert in the Hero Stadium. Remember, we are going towards the elections. And there's an atmosphere God is telling me to create in the land of Zambia. Yeah, and it's only praise that makes God come down. It's only praise that makes God manifest. Because he inhabits in the presence of his children. So we want to use praise. We want to use Judah to bring God down.
All right, so what we expect different from in this album, from the previous albums that you've released?
Everything is different. It's a level of grace. What the challenges we have gone through has unveiled new grace.
Mm.
You know, there's a new garment of praise.
Mm.
We are no longer the same. Because we have gone through this, there's a training, it was a training session.
Okay.
But now you need to watch how we are going to execute what we have learned.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? Mm.
Are we expecting some new genres?
Definitely. I'll be unveiling to you. I've got friends who are coming from different countries, from USA, from Uganda, from Tanzania, from South Africa, from Nigeria. A lot of friends are coming. So it's going to be power packed. I've never seen what will happen this year.
Okay.
You're
only seeing it in the spirit.
I'm seeing it in the spirit.
Okay.
I've never experienced this. It will be a new day.
Okay.
It will be a new dawn for Zambia.
Have you set the dates in particular?
It's October 24th.
24th. On the Independence Day.
On the Independence Day. It will be an Independence Week.
You tell me, how have you planned it? Or how are you planning it? Because this is an event day.
Mm.
A lot of people want to commemorate this Independence Day in different, groupings, maybe social, political, church, and stuff like that. How would you intend to bring people together?
The adverts will be very massive. I've never advertised the way I'm going to advertise.
Okay.
And that which sits on us will bring people. That which sits on us will bring people. You need to know that in Acts, when the apostles were waiting for the Holy Spirit, and the Holy Spirit came down to sit on them. And the Bible says thousands were added to them that day.
Mm.
Listen, no one advertised them. No one went to put a poster or a billboard.
Mm.
But that which sat on them advertised them.
You are calling this year a year of what? What's your theme?
A year of no pressure.
No pressure.
A year of no pressure.
All right.
I knew why God gave me that scripture, because a lot of storms has already started coming.
Mm-hmm.
So he told me, Kings, sit, relax, no pressure. I will handle the matter.
Okay.
There is no way. Eh? Mm. Even a witch. Do you know that where he is seated, he regretted saying that?
Mm.
But it was God worked it.
Mm-hmm.
Because nanombanga muletu that indosh. You understand? Never to deal and file umfuika. But even the devil himself said what? I've never given anything to this man. You know. So as we relax, check out my press briefing. I was very relaxed when I was handling that matter. It was a national matter. Everyone was affected.
All right. Let's talk about your forthcoming album.
Yeah.
What songs are we looking up to?
So we've got beautiful songs. Songs that have featured international artists. I featured my fellow guys here, choirs, Catholic choirs, in this project.
Okay.
Yeah. So it's going to be powerful.
Of the international artists, which ones have you worked with?
International artists, I'll be unveiling them to you very soon.
Very soon.
I don't want to promise.
When do we expect a video?
In the next one,
our
two.
Our eyes are itching.
In the next 2 weeks, you'll have a video for Lesaika
Tomutima,
which is a game changer.
Mm-hmm.
We'll be throwing it very soon.
Okay.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
All right. Time has always never been our best allied, especially on this particular show.
Yes,
I want you to look in the camera and just give us a few closing remarks.
The few closing remarks, especially to those who are watching me, what has worked for me is the gift inside me, the gift God has deposited in me. And I want you to look inside yourself. There is a you in you that you need to awake.
Mm.
When you discover the you in you that you need to awake, I tell you, the sky is not the limit. If Jesus went through the sky is not the limit for you. You will go through any door. You will go through any door. Yeah, and I want you to stay focused and work it out, and you'll be sung. You'll be a David. You may come out in a unique way people won't understand, like David facing Goliath in an abnormal way, facing Goliath with a legend, near legend, and a catapult.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the common way was going in a combat with a shield and with a spear. But this man appeared near legged. appeared with a catapult, and people were shocked that the formula he used, he won the battle. And I know in this year, you appear in a unique way.
Mm.
Go with what you have. God is asking, what do you have in your hands? God is about to use you with what you have in your hands. And I know people will call you a Satanist. People will call you a sorts of name because of your gift.
Mm.
It is a gift that makes a room for you.
All right.
It will take you before great men. God bless you. You are a champion. There's a champion in you. Awake that champion in Jesus' name.
All right. I remember last time as we're wrapping up, I asked, because I see a man of God, the preacher in you. I see Kings starting his own ministry. How far have we gone with this move?
No, very soon. Very soon we'll be unveiling that other side of us.
All right.
For now.
Before I let go of you, I saw something that you posted on Facebook. No, you were in one of your statements. You were saying, this is your last album? Are you retiring?
I was saying this might be my best, my last ever concert. But after
concert, praying, not album.
Concert.
Not an album.
An album.
Okay.
Concert. I used to go through a lot of challenges, which I'm still going through. My ears. But after a lot of prayer, I'm at least getting sound properly.
Okay.
And we need to attend to hospitals. Operations has to be done, but I'm believing God for a miracle.
All right.
Yeah.
I believe with you.
I'm believing God for a miracle.
I believe with you.
Yes, sir.
All right. So that's all we had for you on this particular show. Your celebrity segment. And I brought you the big fish, Kings Malembe Malembe. One Zambia, one Africa.
Amen.
We salute you. We're out of this.